Whoa. Yeah.
Hyenas. Khaleset must be inside.
You! Who dares to enter here where silence has befallen her?
A Magi who has treaded many dunes to find you. Hide if you must, Hyena. But this tomb will not protect you.
I demand that you stop here. Turn back now and I will excuse this intrusion.
Siwa was an intrusion.
Ancient writing in the Old Kingdom.
Oh.
man. I am Iset, possessor of magic. The gods live here, not you.
What sort of mischief is she entertaining? Trap door. What is it protecting?
Heathen! The wakeful one is asleep! Go no further, or I will drench these errant
flames! What is this place? A tomb beneath a tomb.
Is this where you hide, hyena?
What gruesome madness happened here? A dark place with a window to the gods. What kind of ritual is she performing? Still warm. And the ceremonial knife. This was a sacrifice. What kind of ritual is she performing? Alisa drew these symbols here. Was she trying to figure out their meaning? This sarcophagus is decorated with goddesses of the mother. Strange symbols are marked all over it. Offerings to Osiris, protector of the dead. I think I know what dark deeds Haliseth was after here. Haliseth was doing a ritual. She began by calling to Osiris with these offerings. She used a knife to sacrifice her captives. She collected their blood for some dark purpose. She was attempting to learn these strange symbols. She must have found them in this room. Once she knew the symbols, she carved them here and ended the ritual with one final prayer over the sarcophagus. Aliset must be trying to bring someone back to life. But just who is buried down here?
Child.
My child!
You lost your child.
I haven't. Her rest is temporary. You have intervened on her reawakening.
And yet you aligned yourself to the Order. Ravage this tomb. Haliseth!
Don't you dare say my name! My name does not merit your lips, you who have dishonored her. I am a good mother. Hiya! You're no match for me, desert scum! Now I will show you what happens to those who desecrate my daughter's tomb. Hiya! Thank you. from this defiler.
I have come only for you, Hyena. The gods need not be involved.
You have infringed upon Ishe's blessing. And so you will find the same fate as all other trespassers. Death by my hand. Do I walk among the dead now?
A just end. You defiled the dead and enabled the people who killed my son. All on a selfish whim.
No. I gathered the silica for them. It powered the magic stone of those who came before. You saw it, didn't you? The symbols only needed to be learned.
It is not meant for us.
It makes no difference now. I wanted to protect my daughter in life and death. I have done neither. Osiris! Please grant me reunion! She walks alone in the field of reeds. Am I to remain in the Duat Laema? I just want my daughter back!
Find your daughter in the afterlife, Khaliset. May the Lord of the Duat guide you.